Longhorn chassis, Clemens race engines under the hood. It's the wild child of G.R. Smith. So the field is now taking a green flag. Can the young man out of Mississippi do just like what Spencer Hughes do? Not quite a 16.006. G.R. Smith, my goodness, a 14.48 for the North Carolina driver. Brand new track record for him, out of four. Can he get faster? He does. 14.05 for G.R. Smith for the Wild Child. So the Wild Child decimated a lap time right there. 14.095 for the North Carolina driver.